I was calling Panda several times a day in tears. They were always very patient, supportive, and caring, and they really encouraged me to speak up and to speak to someone about the images that I've been having in my head.